Now, we personalize your view. That is OPPO F7. We are building bigger in terms of AI. AI in smartphones is the biggest trend. And we are the pioneers in terms of AI selfies. So, we bring you AI beauty technology 2.0. Customize your beauty. So what is inside this technology? We have smarter AI recognition. As compared to before, we can capture your face up to 260 points. Now, OPPO F7 can now capture your face in 296 points. That is a total of 20% more than the previous generation. This additional 296 points is for your gender, skin tone, age, and skin type. Each and every time we analyze your face, we deliver a customized selfie. Meaning, like for example, this one, we capture two faces, one female, one male. As you can see, the male, there is a gesture that his face is oily. With the female, her face is just a combination of dry and sometimes oily. But we can capture the one is the skin tone, which is more important. This is an essential in terms of delivery. What is the personalized beautification our smartphone uses? So with smarter AI beautification in our smartphones, we can deliver a total of 8 million beautification solutions to our customers. That's more than what you need. And we have the widest database in terms of faces, in terms of AI software. So, how do we beautify your face? We analyze in 3 zones. Your T-zone for your forehead and your nose. Your I-zone for your eyes. Your U-zone for your chin and cheeks. 3 zones that specializes for beautification. 3 zones that are separate and unique in terms of beautification. Because it's not just a one-time solution for your whole face. Your face is different. Each and every time, we have a unique solution for your face. So, let's take this example. For the guys here, we all can experience beards. And beards is a part of men. So, with the OPPO F7, since it's male, the beard is now detected as a personal trait for men. It's not an, what they call that, it's not impurities as compared to before. It's not detected as pimples or impurities as compared to the previous generation or other smartphones. With OPPO F7, the beard is clean. Not only that, even the eyes. It bounces out, it shimmers. Because the eyes is an important factor when taking selfies as well. We also have vivid mode. Who likes colorful selfies? Anyone? Colorful selfies, right? When it comes to colorful selfies, we have vivid mode. This means when you take photos of selfies, we capture first your face, analyze your skin, turn into beautification, and then separate the background to make it more bouncy, more color, more contrast, and lighter. So each and every selfie with vivid mode is an idea of Instagram for people. How about stickers? Everybody loves stickers, right? With OPPO F7, we now have AR stickers. Fill up your gallery, your timeline, your stories with cute and fun moments. You can definitely express yourself with AR stickers. And of course, we have the problem of too many photos, right? Some of you might have 5,000 photos in your album, in your database. No problem. With OPPO F7, we can now detect each and every face in your gallery. We can now separate each and every face to sort out. As you can see, some of my friends are there. Special mention to the one selected. Okay, so with the OPPO F7, there's no more problem in terms of sorting your galleries. It's now easy and convenient if you want to pull out a selfie with someone because their database is now inside the AI algorithm. How great is that? Nice, right? Can I get a round of applause? Hey, we also have AI recognition in terms of 16 scenes in your smartphone. We can detect, especially food. We all take food Instagrams, right? Admit it. You also posted right now what is your food. Am I right? Okay, so with food technology in AI, we can balance out the contrast, add a little bit warmer tone, and add saturation in colors. When it detects food, is more lively, it's more vibrant, and it's more truthful version. Okay, last one is a portrait mode. Every time you take a portrait mode with OPPO F7, it's more cover shot worthy. It bounces out your face, and you are the highlight of part of the whole thing. So we have more features about AI communication 2.0. So to know more about AI communication 2.0, let's watch this.
OPPO F7 AI-powered selfie. Capture the real you. OPPO selfie expert.